C'est Amanda Seyfried qu'on retrouve aujourd'hui par la magie d'Internet. Amanda, bonjour.
Bonjour,
So good
ça
to
va?
hear. When I see someone that I've known for a long time in such a great performance like you did in Mank, I almost feel like a proud dad for my daughter. So
It's been a couple of years since Greece, so yeah, I mean that's true. You've watched me kind of grow from it. I was 21. Let's be honest. I'm almost 35, so you've seen a lot.
What would you say that young Amanda in Greece before Mamma Mia, if you could go back in time today?
What I would say to her? I'd say, stop worrying so much. No one's gonna die. you just enjoy step by step, girl. It's a long road. You just got to go step by step. That's what I tell her.
Are you proud of yourself? You have the voice in you who must say, wow, I'm so lucky. I'm so happy to be here, right?
This was absolutely the most incredible opportunity that I've been afforded in my career. It absolutely has shifted the view of how I feel about myself because it was such a challenge and I was able to get through it. And also just with you know, hopefully with my peers, I've always done different things. I'm really good at finding diverse projects and genres and characters, but this was a huge opportunity. I mean, Fincher is Fincher.
What about the mom in you? Are you the kind of mom who likes to have the baby on set? Do you have like Angelina Jolie, the entire family waiting for you in the trailer when you work?
That would be the dream, but I don't think with two kids I could. I don't think I'm gonna have more than two kids. That's for sure. But I do see that as, you know, I would like to imagine that they'll want to be near me as much as I want to be near them. I did for Mamma Mia 2. I had my daughter with me all the time because I was still, you know,
of course,
breastfeeding.
What did your daughter say when she saw you as the character of Mank?
So, and she was just in awe of my look. I had the wig and the lipstick and it was so glamorous. And of course she's not familiar with the golden age of Hollywood, but she certainly knew that I was bigger than life and I was still her mom. And that was really, it's really special. She's very into princesses. So I was very much a princess to her, which is really fun.
Were you already pregnant when you were shooting Mank?
Yeah. I was not pregnant for the first half of shooting. In the second half, it was, I actually have a little bit of PTSD from that because I wasn't sleeping and I was so ill and I had to sit there for days and days and days. It was the scene, mainly the scene where I didn't have lines was the hardest week of my pregnancy. And it was all right. Just, I got through it. Boy, that was a challenge. That's why, yeah. I'm like, why would I have another baby? I can't.
Amanda, all I have to say in French is bravo. Congratulations. That's
Thanks.
An amazing performance. And
That's
I hope
so
a lot of people will watch Mank. Merci beaucoup.
Thank you. Merci.
À bientôt.